Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you for joining me today. In this video, I want to talk to you about the Healthy Vagina Tea. This tea was designed because of the women who contacted me about bacterial vaginosis, yeast infections, discharge, odor in the vagina. So I created this blend for that purpose. So if you're somebody who experiences that, this tea is one of those teas that can help clear out the congestion in your vagina area. Also, I did a video, I guess maybe a couple of months ago, I will link it down in the description box, that goes into greater detail about what this tea actually does. If you watch that video, you can get some tips on other things that you can use to help you to clear out that vaginal issue that you have. It helps with BV, like especially if you've had chronic bacterial vaginosis, gone to the doctors and the doctor keeps giving you an antibiotic or a cream or something like that and it's not working for you. If you keep getting yeast infections and there's nothing, like everything you try is not working, that's what this tea is for. And just follow the instructions on the package on how to use it and watch your vagina change. Now, the other thing I want to say about these teas though, is that you can't just take the tea and treat your body any old kind of way. It doesn't work that way. You may get some relief, but you do need to take good care of your body by putting healthy foods in your body, drinking plenty of water, hydrating your body with raw fresh fruits and vegetables, that kind of thing. So take a look at this, go to my website, whatchelseaeats.com, and then click on herbal blends and you'll be able to find the Healthy Vagina Tea. All right, take care.